right behind.
36番与那国さん大韓民国。
The Grand Prix Final Champ, the 2006 World Junior Champ. 16 years of age, did not go to the Olympics last year, was not old enough yet, or the world. Here she is, Yuna Kim. We'll see. Brian Orser talked to Peter Carruthers. We heard that a short time ago about the back, and we'll see if it's okay here in the short.
Very expressive skater, just beautiful style.
For 16, this is one sophisticated young lady.
And she's opening also with a triple-triple, triple flip, triple toe.
Look at the speed.
Nice lift.
Wonderful height, glamour. Oh, my heaven's sakes,
alive. Very soft, very tight turns in the air.
Now, here's her spiral. So that is not a great stretch. This is better. Again, my least favorite position.
But beautiful flying back sit. Great position in the sit spin. Very easy looking.
Look at the smile on her face.
Well, she really comes alive in the competition when we watch her in practice. She was very quiet looking, no emotion at all.
This is a straight line footwork that has a level 3. Remember, no woman has gotten a level 4. Men do frequently because I think they attack more and use more physical and more athletic moves. But this very high level 3.
Very stylized to the music.
Not the best leg position. From a back inside spiral, I mean spread eagle, she stepped up into that double axel. That's a difficult entrance.
And the spinal combination spin.
You know,
I think she's thrilled with that performance. It was a great program for her. Choreographed by Tom Dixon, exquisite on her, and she came alive.
You saw Brian Orser a moment ago has to be thrilled with the fact that she got through it, first of all, with the back injury, and then brought them out of their seats. They're still standing up here, many of them.
No, I felt sorry for her on the practices this past week. She looked like she was in such pain, and tonight she was just a breath of fresh air out there.
Yuna Kim from South Korea.
And this was her opening triple-triple, which was absolutely gorgeous. Look how light she is in the air. Very tight turns. Nice flowing edge in between these triples and just made it look very easy.
Brian Orser loved it for good reason.
One of the difficult ways, one of the things you have to do is have interesting moves that when she goes from a in a bower to sort of an inside spread eagle and then steps up into a double axel. That's tough. You know, most of the times you turn from an outside edge, and that was just really unusual and very nice to see.
So Yuna Kim's effort here in the short program. Remember, Kimmy Meisner's in second place right now behind Carolina Costner, and she is standing by with Peter. Now looking more focused than she did earlier.
Yes.
How about you now, Kim? If someone's tuning in tonight and seeing her for the first time, you got to be impressed.
Well, I think what's so incredible is that she's absolutely a Balanchine-type skater. Long arms, long legs, truly elegant moves. You know, and this is a sophistication far belying a 16-year-old.
Guys, remember when we were talking about the 70 mark? Look at this. 71.95. She can't believe what she just did.
Oh, my gosh. She did a wow factor in that short program.
That's the best score ever by a lady in the short program.
A very strong short program from Yuna Kim of Korea. You just broke the record for the short program. The best in the world. What do you think of that?
Well, I have back injury and... I have a little mistake in the spiral, but I have very, very high score, and I do my best, so I'm very happy about that.
Well, congratulations on a great short program, and best of luck in the free.
Thank you.
Terry?
All right, Pete.